recorded for the album called Beyond.
This is a great one.
Shaking all over. And that's just legend then, and he would sing with acoustic guitar every day at the back of the bus. He's still around, and I talked to him in New York last year. It was amazing. He remembered me. I remembered him. So here is Dion DiMucci, 1961, on our running show. It's just about Aaron Kramer and Eric Thompson. Run around to
Thank you.
Rock, as it's called, by Brian Adams. You listen to Randy's Wildcat, you can send us mail to Randy's Wildcat, CBC Radio, PO Box 4600, Vancouver, BC, B6B4A2, and your email can go to randy@cbc.ca. We are running, and we're keeping on running. Here's a song called You Better Run. Growing up in Winnipeg, I thought this was the greatest band in the world, and I had a chance to play with Felix Cavalier from the band called The Young Rascals, or they were just called The Rascals, because they got sued by the little rascals, the TV cartoon with Spanky and our gang, or whatever they were called. The Rascals, I toured with the Felix in 1995-96, the Ringo Starr's All-Star Band. Felix was there playing organ and singing. We did this song. We also did Groovin' on a Sunday afternoon, all the Rascals hit. But I brought this from New York City. I'm grooving with the